Lemon curry leaves dip is a dipping sauce for dhokla. It is sweet and tangy little. This is not a traditional dip or chutney, but it's equally delicious as tamarind chutney. Hello viewers, myself Shuparna. Welcome to Simple Food. Before I start today's video, please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon. Into a pan, add 1 teaspoon of mustard oil. Once the oil is hot, add 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida, 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 6 to 7 pieces of curry leaves, 1 teaspoon green chili. Fry them until they turn crisp. After frying them well, add 3/4 cup of water. Stir little, let it boil. Add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Mix well. Add salt to taste and 1 teaspoon of sugar. Boil this for 1 to 2 minutes. Turn off the heat and it's ready. Serve this sweet and tangy lemon curry leaf dip with dhokla. You can spread this over dhokla before serving. That's it for today's video. If you like the video, please hit the like button to subscribe to our channel and share our videos. Please leave your comment in the comment section. Thank you. Bye.